Center again. They're letting some kind of free roaming mode at that. Something about their servos locking up and being turned off. They used to be allowed to walk right around the day too, but then there was the fight in 87. It's amazing that the human body can live without the blood below. Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you for the night watch, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station agrees. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. You gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Thank you. dum 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 dum